We have resumed today. Our students are already trooping in. Lecture has commenced, and we have observed all the protocols for us to ensure that there are no issues. Before you can be allowed access into the polytechnic, you must put up your face masks, and security will check before you come in. You pass through the polytechnic boot sanitizers, and beyond that, you also do your hand washing before you go into your various classrooms. And by the time you also get to your classrooms, of course, it's the new normal. Students can no longer sit the way they used to sit. So we have placed stickers on each of the seats where students are supposed to be seated, observing the social distancing as expected.